Hi, I'm Fabio Rango, and I've been a pharmacist since 1999. Both my parents were diagnosed with diabetes, so it's near and dear to my heart. And I love when I can make a difference in people's lives. Most people, when they think about diabetes, they think about high blood sugar levels or hyperglycemia. The reality is that people with diabetes are also at risk of low blood sugar levels or hypoglycemia. And if we're in a hypoglycemic state, our brain cannot function normally. If it's left untreated, it can lead to unconsciousness, or even seizures. We need to treat quite quickly with simple sugar. And that's key because some people think they can have a cookie or chocolate milk. Well, although these items have sugar in it, they also have protein and fat, which can slow the absorption of sugar. So what we're looking for is 15 grams of simple sugar, and we can find these sources in glucose tablets. And different tablets will have different amounts, so just make sure you read the label first. You can also have 3 packets of table sugar, or 3/4 cup of juice or non-diet soda. The key here, though, is after about 15 minutes, we need to re-measure our blood sugar levels to make sure that the treatment was effective. Once they're above 4, we're not done yet. Unfortunately, we're still at risk of hypoglycemia. So we need to supply our body with a source of long-term energy. So we're looking for a snack or a meal that incorporates carbohydrates and protein. The reason for this is we're still at risk of hypoglycemia if we don't supplement our bodies with some energy sources that will last longer than a simple sugar will.